Okay, oefening. Twas the night before Spectre and all through the earth, processors would soon be struck with a curse.
We'd thought of performance for years upon years, but Meltdown and Spectre realized our worst fears.
You see, modern processors, though fast, were complex, resulting in exploits arising from spec.
What spec, you say? Why speculative execution? And optimization yielding rapid solutions.
If spec is correct, code doesn't take long. The problem arises when spec's flat out wrong.
In such situations, we run the wrong path, and might transmit secrets we'll never get back.
The naive solution would just be to scoff and simply to say,
let's all turn spec off.
But we need spec for perf, so instead what we'll do
is restrict propagation of data. Woohoo!
Woohoo.
Woohoo.
Our new micropaper is called NDA.
Non-speculative data access, as we like to say.
While prior solutions block specific side channels,
our paper addresses a different animal.
Since finding all channels is futile and toxic,
instead we decide to be channel agnostic.
NDA's insight, its key intuition, is that all spec is safe.
Given certain conditions.
Non-spec attacks, by careful deduction,
require a chain of dependent instructions.
Therefore, we argue, spec ops are safe.
If we simply delay when dependents wake.
NDA yields a comprehensive solution.
While providing the perks of spec execution.
If you want to learn more, please come to our talk.
On October 15th at 11 o'clock.